Mission Edify. The Holy Bible was a book written in the blood. Yes, it was written in the blood of Jesus Christ. Children of God shed their blood and wrote the Holy Bible. William Tyndale was a person of honor who brought out the scripture, which was in English in printed form. He sacrificed himself for the purpose of making the Bible available to every layperson and started working towards it. William Tyndale made the Bible available in everyone's hand, even though that was a period which considered to possess a Bible a crime and a punishable act. He concealed the Bibles in the wheat bags that were brought from Germany into England and distributed to the people. The reformatory actions and translations of the Bible fetched Tyndale the enmity of the government of England. He was branded as a false preacher. The Bibles that were translated by Tyndale were burnt. People who read the Bible were punished. Tyndale was cunningly caught by his enemies. He was awarded 16 months imprisonment. On October 6, 1536, he was tied to a post and was set on fire. Amidst the flames, his final prayer was, "Lord, open the eyes of the King of England." Later, the eyes of the king was opened. "Lord, make me a warrior like William Tyndale to stand for you even during difficult situations." Dear friends, I hope this video challenged you to live for Christ and to do something for him. Share this video with your friends and like this video, leave your comments in comment section and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. All glory to God. Have a good day.